I am going live just a little bit early just to check and see if this is working. I want to check and make sure that I am not having any frame rate issues or anything of that nature. It's looking pretty good. I'm exporting this week's Honey Pop at the same time, and before my computer didn't like that. But, you know, it's fine. Nah, I think it's looking pretty good. I don't think it's dropping any frames or anything. Also, if you guys could tell me how I sound in comparison to the game, if I need to change anything, that would be awesome. I'm excited. Hello, Shogun. It is going pretty well. How are you? I'm going live a little bit early today because I have to do something at 7 my time, so I gotta... Game is quietish? Well, let me fix that for you. Now it is a little bit louder. I've made it louder. Yeah, same. I feel that. How about that? Does that sound any better? Boo! Oh my gosh, Specklad, hello! Welcome to- have you been to my stream before? You're always in my YouTube comments, but I don't know if I've- I don't know if I've seen you in a stream before. Welcome. Sounds good. Alright. My dad just came in and, like, wanted to give me something, and then he just left. I don't know if he gave me whatever it was he wanted to give me. Ah, well. We'll deal with that later. are we ready to go? I think we might be. It looks like it. I guess I should just jump right in, no? I'm gonna have to remember what we were doing last time, cause... Oh, that's right, we have to fix the sword, right? Cause we... the sword was broken? If I remember right, that's what we were doing? My dad just texted me that he didn't see the note on my door. Alright, did I switch up my party last time? Do I need to switch up my party? Is there a way to, like, see that? Well, everyone's the same level right now, so do we, talk to the guru? Okay, do we have any preferences on who I take? Did I deal with that last time? I feel like I may have done. Because we grinded a little bit last time. Oh, this guy? Talk to him. Oh my god, sorry, I didn't mean to wake you up. Oh, right, oh yeah, we're looking for the Dreamstone. Okay. Funk, that's okay. I've never played it either. Welcome. That's okay. I don't expect anyone to help me besides Shogun's been helping me the most. I just want everyone to have fun. That's the most important thing. Is it this one? Is this where I'm going? I feel like yeah. If not, I'll find my way back. I don't Oh, maybe it's not here. Wait, maybe this is not where I want to be. You have been the resident cheat code, Shogun. Thanks for that. Maybe this is not where I want to be. Is this where I want to be? I mean, this is medieval times. Not wrong gate. Aw, man, I thought I was right. I was gonna say. Medieval times, not the place with the horses and the place where you eat with your hands. That's near where I live. Okay, let me see. I don't remember which gate goes where. No, that's my time. No, I don't want to go there. No, that is definitely not where I want to go. Whoa! Well, that seems like the place that I want to go. That's a long time ago. Have we been to this one yet? I foresee a problem, yeah. Oh god! They're all green and scaly! Half human, half dinosaur. That seems like an issue. Oh my god, hi! Oh, we're fighting now. Let's go! Let's see how much damage they take first. Okay, a decent amount. 1952 is also a long time ago. That is true. Okay, I want to use some techniques here, though. Oh, he missed. Also missed. Three in a row? Aw, oh, no. That would have been too nice. Okay, I feel like these guys are all in a line. Doesn't drone up. Can you guys all stop so that I can... No? Didn't I have something that was a line? I thought I did. The magic of technology! That's what I'm gonna do. I've never seen this before. Ah, I killed that one. Oh good. Honey Pop just exported. Bombs! Oh, that did so much. Yeah, go Diana. Killing it, literally. The real extinction. I have killed the dinosaurs. A petal? Oh, Diana just got a level up. Oh my god, there's more? I'm sorry that I killed your brethren. Eh, who cares? I can take them. Oh. Hi. Wow. Who is that woman? Her fighting capabilities far exceed those of humans. Ooh, I like her! Now they're after us. Okay, that's okay. We can take four of them. That's not a big deal. These two are close together. And this did a lot of damage. Okay, well... I don't think that was really necessary. That was kind of overkill, but I did it anyway. It was fun. I love overkill. That one's running in a circle. I think we can just attack these guys now. Boink. No! He's not dead! There we go. I killed more dinosaurs. I am the enemy. What are these petals that I'm getting? Oh, there she is. Hi. What the? Do not upset her. She's rather agitated right now. Don't fight me. We're not looking for a fight. Whoa. Whoa. You strong. What name? That got aggressive. Like, what? That did not go where I was expecting. Good name, me. Aw, oh, man, guys! What are we gonna name her? We gotta replace the first letter with a letter. Let's see, what letters have we not used yet? We've used B. We've already used B. We have Brog. Ryla? P? Pyla? Xyla. Like xylophone. That's it. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no. I always forget how to get out of this menu. I don't know why. How do I get out of this menu? Nope. I don't know why I always forget how to get out of this menu. Aw, shoot. I don't know why I'm in freaking capable of getting out of this menu. I am pushing all the buttons, trying not to delete anything. What button do you push to get out of this menu? Why am I dumb? I thought it was start 2, but it's not start. Unless I'm doing this wrong. Again. Hold on. I gotta check my keyboard now. Jeez. Where the heck even is start on my keyboard? Wow, the button I thought was start is definitely Y. And that's not what I thought that was. That's interesting. I tried B. B is the thing that did not work. Okay, I'm gonna try. No. Oh, come on. I've done this like 5 times already. Why can I not remember? Seriously, why have I done this like 5 times and I can't remember what my buttons are? I know what my buttons are, I just don't know how to get out of this menu. Also, just, I don't even see a start button, so that's weird. That button looks like a gun. RIP. Stream's over. Everyone go home. No, I'm just kidding. We're not gonna do that. I'm just gonna start tapping every button. Eventually something will get us- nope. Okay, I know what my buttons are, except for start. I don't know what start is, but I thought I've been pushing start this whole time to get into the game, but it turns out I've been pushing Y. Is that one start? Wait, maybe this one's start. I'm gonna write this down. Oh no, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Stop that. Whoa, that just put it on fast forward. That's kind of funny, though. Yeah. I'm competent, you guys, I promise. I do know... Wow, I didn't even know there was a fast-forward button. I know what they are, I just don't know what start is. I don't even see a start on my keyboard layout. Hold on, I'm making it bigger. Glad, yeah, you better be glad you're here for the filling. Why can I not make this window bigger? This window is tiny, and I can't read anything on it. Shogun, don't sass me. I see you. I see you. There's literally no start button on here. How did I do this before? Why am I stupid? Why are there buttons that look like guns? That's the real question that I want to know. Okay, let me... Oh, I figured it out, but now I have it on fast forward and I can't figure out... That's what I was pushing before! That's some bull right there. Okay, now what is my, what is my... Put it off. Please stop fast forwarding button. Yes. No, I did it. I did it. It was the button that I was pushing before, but for some reason, it wasn't working. I don't know why that decided to work right now. I swear to God, I'm competent, you guys. I promise. There we go. Alright. You guys, I did it. Everything's fine. It's good. After the stream, I'm going to map that button to enter. And then... I'll probably immediately forget where it is. So, that being said. Goodbye. I left my car keys in my room. And they need to borrow my car. Alright. I think she does like me. Mm-mm. Sweet. What do you mean, where have they been keeping her? She's like, what are you? It's because I'm a robot. A robot? same. Look at him. Look at him do his arms. I like her. It is beyond her grasp. Do not even try and tell her. Way after the day after tomorrow. I think she likes all kinds of people. Dance, eat, fun. Okay, bye. Well, we better go then. Hang on. I want to do something really extra. Oh no, she's level 18 too. Okay, never mind. She got a level up also. I'm gonna need to keep Jobo in my party for... Well, I'm not supposed to go that way. I'm gonna need to keep Jobo in my party for a while because he's like a level below everyone else. Ooh. Oh, is that another thing that I had that makes him auto attack? Hi, everyone. I'm going to kill more dinosaurs. I like just doing some attacks first to see how much defense they have. And then we will go from there. Okay, decent amount. One elemental weakness. Is it the Ice Age? Well, since we've been doing pretty well with fire so far... I'm gonna try fire. That's what I was hoping it was. It would be so funny if it was the... What killed the dinosaur? The Ice Age. What killed the Ice Age? The dinosaurs. No. Is it fire? Is it just fire like what I have? Maybe it's lightning. I don't know. I'll do some testing. I got a horn. Hello. These guys are spinning aggressively. Koala. Like a koala, but it's gonna kill me. Aw, they don't have a lot of health. Now I feel like a bad person. Oh, he just gave me 20 damage. I don't feel as bad anymore. They're kinda cute. What do the petals do? I want to look at that. Look and see what Wow, they don't tell me what anything does. Or like, it doesn't tell me what those do. That's kind of annoying. The petals are a trade item? Oh, cool. Okay. I didn't probably should have noticed that I wasn't getting any money, to be honest. Please stop doing that much damage. Boom. Death. There are four kinds of trade items. Horns, petals, feathers, and one more. Okay. I have horns and petals. Okay, so I'm not gonna be able, well, I mean, I guess it makes sense that I'm not gonna be able to use money here. They're gonna be like, what? What is this useless money? But then again, what are you gonna do with petals? Oh, I'm sorry, I have the hiccups right now. Attack him! Steal his horn, we need it for money! Oh, they're so cute. I don't want to kill them, but I have to. And so I will. There's an optional area called the Hunting Grounds. You can get lots of trade items, grind, and encounter another new. Okay, what I think I'm gonna do, I wanna upgrade, I assume there will probably be equipment upgrades here. I assume, I'm not sure if that's right. but if there is, then I'll probably hunt there and get some stuff. Cause I feel like that man, that counter is so good though. Wow, he's countered like 3 times now. And cause I'm assuming I can't use money for the equipment, so I will have to grind in order to get it. Plus, I kind of want to get Jobo up to the rest of the party. Well, equipment upgrades rocks. What? I'm sorry that I had to fight. Stop. Don't yell at me for being too slow. Whoa. Aw, man, there's a whole new area. Wait, hang on, I want to save really quickly. Sweet. Alright. This way, I'm assuming. It's a village. This looks like a village. Can I go in any of these places, or do I just need it? Oh, that looks fun. Probably gonna have to go there. Meeting site? Is that where I want to be? Chief's hut? Ioka hut? Okay, wait, I want to check out this end first then. Pick a teepee. Okay, I will. I wasn't sure if it would like give me like a hub village. Oh, it's just, that's what they're called. Hello? No, I'm not. I'm not though. Ooh, you're cute. Do I want that? Oh, sweet. That's great. I like that. Is this like an inn? Uh-huh. Cold blood. So I'm guessing... Let's see what's in here. Hello, child. Okay. Thanks for the input. Chief has it? Alright, that's where we gotta go then. Yeah, I know. I already found it. It's up here. Prehistory Kool-Aid makes you stronger. Let's talk to everybody in here. Oh, there we go. Alright, it is lightning. Although the fire did a lot of damage, all things considered. When rain, rare monster appear. So that's probably the new, huh? Oh good, I like trading things. Oh, can I spend money here? I'm gonna sell this because I don't need it. I'm not gonna sell all my stuff again. I'm gonna buy more of these. Hi, McBowl, don't worry about being late. New appears in every era, strangely enough. Alright. Hello, Twi. They don't have any upgrades in here, is that right? Or did I miss it someplace? What do you mean you're no okay? Hi. Party? I love parties. Wait, what? You just told... Hi, strongman. Friends of Drono. It's a party. We're having a party. Unga, yeah, party time. Now we dance. Yes, everyone dance. Let's go. I'm ready. Yeah. Get it. Dance. This is so fun. Oh, I'm just supposed to walk around. Darn it, I thought I was enjoying the dance. Hey guys, what do you think of... They're twisting my arm! Oh no, what's going on? No. What are they doing? What are you doing? What are you guys doing? Diana, what are you doing? Why are you doing that? Aw, if she was here, she'd dance with Drono. Aw, I can't get her, can I? Boo. I should have brought her, man. Oh well, it's okay. Yes, Diana gets drunk. Of course she does. Yes, Diana, get it. Get it, girl. Sure, let's eat. Yeah! Is this booze? This is me at a party. No, I already had some. I'm good. No! Alright, apparently I have to. Yeah! Party! Alright, no more of that. No more of that. Sing and dance all night. Or are they all saying the same thing? Tag yourselves, I'm Jovo. Kino, you're outsiders, but Zyligan party, why? McBall, we are like super far in the past right now. Like actually ridiculously far. Like 65 like billion years or something, I don't know. Tag yourselves, I'm Diana. Making everyone else drink. I don't know why she gave a party, BT Dubs. I just thought we were good at button mashing? I'm not that good at button mashing. Their leader Azala, very smart. Okay. Uh-huh, that seems like a problem. Yeah. I don't know, man, I feel like she's in charge here. Like, why do we have a chief? Yeah. Oh, I do not like parties. I like alcohol. I start off as Jovo and morph into Diana. Oh, hey! I want that. Challenge her in what? Oh, she is the chief? Then who was that old guy? Party now. Soup race. Aw, man. Push A button much times. Okay, hold on. Hang on, I'm getting ready. Alright. I know which one the A button is, guys, don't worry. This is not soup, this is booze! Don't stop. Keep going. Oh, yeah! That's right, if it's booze, I'm motivated. Okay, eat. Yes! And now I'm passed out on the floor. Hey, guys, you okay? That's me on after a party. I was a lady! This is me. This is 100% me. Yeah, wait. The rock. The gate key. No, this is not funny. This is bad. Also me. Girl, wake up. Girl, we got a problem. Hey, Zyla, you don't even know, man. Maybe. Who else come? Oh, I only get to pick one person. Well, I'm gonna probably take Jovo because he needs to be leveled. So I can main quest or go north to the hunting range. Mm-hmm. Okay. I think I would like to find out like how much stuff I need. Hello, Jizen, how are you? Okay, this is something I will want you guys' input, those of you who have played the game before, because you know how I feel about upgrading my equipment. So, I do want all of your inputs on what equipment to get, or like how much I need to get. Xyla's real name was like A-Y-L-A. But I decided that, no, it's Xyla now. Okay, I think I do want to go grind a little bit. Oh, should I go? Oh, no, wait, I don't want to go here again. Okay, while you do that, Shogun, I'm going to go talk to everyone else. Because that's something I do want to know. Tyla. Man, I should have named her Tyla! Oh, that sucks. That was a missed opportunity on my part. I'm sorry, Dwy. Oh! Oh! Wait, I don't have my OBS pull up. Hello! Oh, Jizen, you're following me now. Thank you. I hope you enjoy your Blue Badger and your Blue Badger dance. And welcome to the Ace Fan Club. Thank you very much for the follow. You rock. I'm trying to find the person. Well, no, I don't want anything else. Okay, well then I guess I should just go this way then. Thank you. Did I say thank you for the Jizen follow? I may have. It is pretty great. I do like it a lot. Alright, I'm just gonna start. Oh my god, he looks scary though. I don't like him. Are you sure I'm like okay to fight? These rocks are enemies, aren't they? Oh god, Shogun, you're gonna have to keep me updated on that, probably. Oh, that didn't work on him. Yeah, I guess he's not a dinosaur. Wrong area? Oh, is this like the actual place I'm supposed to go? Well, ow! I do not want to be here. Well, I'm here now. Wow, that was great. Well, too bad. I'm here for a minute and I'll finish this fight and... You know, I did think that was not what it was called, but I did it anyway. Wow, she is great! Holy crap! Not stronger than her! She's bomb! Boink! Oh, does she attack with electricity? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, well, Jobo got a level up there, so that's great. Alright, let me run back really quick. Okay, Shogun, can you just tell me how many of each thing I need? And then, like, keep that going. Oh, it sounded like she was attacking. Kino's been gone all morning? That's not a good sign. I want the place with the healing, so I can heal up. It was here, right? Yeah. There we go. Oh! Oh, sweet, thanks! Follow print, find lair. That seems like a good call. Okay. Now. Let's see, hunting range. Was not up there. It's someplace else. Let's go find it. I'm gonna guess it's probably not over here. I'm gonna guess it's down there. Come, friends, let's go. We are going this way. East of Oh, no, it was up here. Dang it. Go back. Oh, over here. Here we go. Alright. Hang on, wait. I'm scrolling back up to your thing. Hang on, I'm reading this really quickly. Because I want to get all of this now. I do. So I just need to know what I need to get. Also, it's not raining. So, like... prepare to grind. Wow, she is the bomb, actually. You knew who to find. Yeah, so can you just tell me, like, how much of each thing I need? I'm sorry to make you, like, go back, scroll all the way back, and, like, write it down, but... It's raining! It's raining! We must find him! Oh, he's up there! How do I get there? I see him. I don't know how to get up there, though. I'm gonna have to wander around for a bit. Oh, it stopped raining. Is he the only enemy in here when it rains? It will rain periodically? Oh, okay. So I shouldn't be super concerned about it. Boink! He gives me an item? Oh, great! Okay. Well, of course I'm gonna fight him if he's here. Oh, I meant to turn off that swearing thing. I'm sorry. I don't really care if you swear. Oh my god, don't even get me started on climbing when it rains. I need like 20 of each. Okay. Hang on, let me finish this fight and I'll see what I have. I figured I'd just go through out here like one time and then see, but let me see. Up. Too far. Alright, wait, how do I organize again? There we go. Wait, where'd they go? Okay. 4 petals, 7 fangs, 8 horns, and 6 feathers. Alright. That's pretty good so far. What are you? He changes location each time it rains? Oh, that sucks. Boink. Should I, like, focus on grinding here? Should I try and get up some levels? Oh, she got a thing. I guess that's something worth telling me, maybe. Are you telling me this because I'm gonna need to grind? Or just because I should get the stuff? It's raining again! Is there anything else back here? Oh, this is gonna be annoying. This is difficult to see. Silent Kiss, which song? How do I get anywhere in here? Oh, that just took me back to where I was. But I'm pretty strong right now as it is. Sweet! That's what I like to hear! Alright, how the heck do I get anywhere else? I want to get all the equipment from the trade hut. I do. Oh, here we go. Yeah, there we go. Alright. There he is! Fight me! Get him! Get him! Death! Oh! But I don't need to worry about it, because he never actually- Oh my god. You are crazy, man. I need to heal after this. But right now, oh my god, with those crits though. Ha ha! I win. Take. Yay! Oh! Oh, what's that? What does that do? Okay, wait, I need to heal. There we go. Alright, that should be fine. What does that do? Oh, I should have looked in the item menu because that's probably where it is. Life begins and ends with new. Okay, what does this do? 2x evade? Ooh. Ooh. That's good. Also, I realized that I never saw what she has equipped. I just want to check. Power Scarf. That's probably good for her. I feel like she's doing a lot of damage right now, and that's great. Cause, I mean, look at that damage output, man. That's crazy. Do I want to give that to anyone right now? I kind of like the setup I have right now. Except for Jobo. I can't decide what I want to give him. He has a lot of good MP moves, so I would consider him giving him the Silver Stud, too. I don't know. Evade could be good on him. But he also has a lot of HP, so I probably don't need to worry about that as much. Maybe I just don't need to worry about changing anything at the moment. I think I'm gonna leave it for now, but if I get into trouble, then maybe I might need to change something. Oh my god, I'm gonna get so lost in here, guys. Oh my god, oh my god. Get, okay, alright. You win. Fine. Whatever. I didn't want to go over there anyway. Ah, it's raining again! How do I get up there? Oh, I can go under here. Have I been under here before? I think I have. There's no other enemies in here. Who else can I fight? Do I need to go out and come back in, maybe? Can I climb this? Oh my god, I can. I didn't even know. Now I feel stupid. I don't even see anything else in here. Oh, wait. There's something down there. I guess I must go fight it. Fight me. Fight me. I really like the battle music here. Once you've killed all enemies, leave and come back. Okay, I wasn't sure if I've killed everything yet, though. I don't feel like I've been everywhere. I mean, I figured that they don't just automatically respawn, but I didn't think I'd been everywhere in here. Haha! Oh. Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. Can I go in here? No? Okay. I know that I have not been up here yet, so I'm gonna check the upper level. And then I fought an ion and an anion. I didn't even- oh wait, this is where I was before, darn it. Why are those things called ions anyways? I was gonna say, I thought they were like making a pun off onions. But, like, it doesn't look like an onion either. So, like, maybe I just don't understand. Okay, that's one of the places he can be. He can be right there. I think I've cleared this place out, I guess. Does he come back? Can I fight him again? Fight me! Alright, I guess I'm just gonna leave and come back in. If I knew, I'd tell ya. Twi, you dork. I leave here. I don't remember. I told you I was gonna get lost. Is this the exit? I think it is. Okay, I'm gonna check. I want everyone to be as evenly leveled as possible. But it looks like everyone is right now, to be honest, so it's fine. Alright. Let me go back in. I have some coffee here. I've been, like, nursing since this morning, so I'm just stirring that up. Hello, frogs. I see you. I like how these frogs all look the same, but they all have different names. Nice. Okay, let me check my inventory. See what I have. Okay, I have 11, 12, 13, and 15. Yeah, I think one more cycle around here, I'll probably be good. I saw that. I see you. Don't think I don't. I mean, I can always just go, and then if I need to come back, then I can come back. Like, it's probably not the end of the world. But, you know. I appreciate you trying to format that paragraph nicely. I do appreciate that. I'm gonna do another full, like, run through of this place. Try and find the new again to fight the new. And then, Jobo, buddy, you're facing the wrong way. And then try and go see what I can buy. And that way it'll give me a good estimate of what I still need. I feel like this is good. Boink! Death. Man, I like Xyla. She's cool. Oh, it's raining! I like how it was raining, and then it, like, stopped raining. And then it started raining again. New, I'm coming for you. I will find you. Again. And I will kill you. But not now, because it stopped raining. Yeah, how the heck are you supposed to make it up here if he's up here? That's not gonna happen. There's not that much in here, honestly. This is not a very good grinding place, to be honest with you. Unless I'm just, like, totally missing something here. Well, there's this guy. Ah, I love how she fights. She's so cute. All enemies but new do disappear when it rains. That's what I figured. They're using the same names in the same order every time I fight the frogs? Well, I mean, I'd never be able to tell which ones were which. Oh, good job, Xyla. I don't... Now you're a higher level than everyone, though. Oh, I guess not necessarily. Alright, fine, whatever. It's hard to balance. Very hard. Keep forgetting I can run. Gotta remember that. Fight me! Okay, never mind. Don't fight me, then. I don't even remember where I found him last time. Fight me! I suppose it's probably random where the new spawns, right? I wouldn't be able to just, like, park myself somewhere and wait for him to show up. I feel like that probably would not be a thing. Great job, Jobo. You're finally up to where everybody else is. That's awesome. I'm glad. Wait, is he? Yeah, Yeah, he is, because you just gotta level up at the beginning of the video, too. I mean, the stream. Great, 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 great. Okay. Bite me! No, he actually did damage to me, what? I believe you can refight the new. I kinda wanna try and fight him one more time. Even if just to get, since I'm in here, even if just to get the tech points. Where are they? Ah, hi, fight me! Ah, I found you! Death. I feel kinda bad, like, you're kinda cute. And I'm just beating him up mercilessly. No new items. I think he's kinda cute. But, too bad. He must die. Done. 30 tech points, man. Yes! I need to get Xyla's techs up. Nice. Yay! Bye. Okay. I was gonna say, I feel like they are related. Like, come on, they have to be. Okay. I'm gonna check my party members real quick. I assume I can't switch out Xyla right now. No, no, no. She just has a fist. That's her weapon. Jeez. Cause Xyla is higher level than everybody. Yeah, okay, I can't. Alright. Not everybody, just Sarlay. So I do want to switch in Sarlay eventually. Oh my god. Okay. Well, get in there. Okay, shopping time. Hello. Welcome. I have many things. No, wait. Ooh, Shogun, that sounds good. Just her fist. Should I be worried about which items I'm giving him? Does that matter? Oh, different ones. Okay. Three each of any two items. Okay. Oh yeah, it does matter. Three fangs and three horns, okay. Yeah, wait, do these one at a time. Okay, or slow. Three fangs. Three horns, okay. Yes, give me that, okay, good. I got the ruby gun. Yeah, oh my god. Okay. Okay. Do I want like, okay, wait, hold on. I'm gonna equip what I have really quickly, just to see. Cause that way I can sell things too. Cause plus I'm gonna need to get, oh, that wasn't what I wanted to do. Okay, well, wait. This is for you. Alright. And then the gun is for you. Okay. Okay, let's get I'm gonna get the weapons first. Weapons first. Okay. Three petals and three horns. Three petals, three horns, yes, and then three petals and three feathers. Okay, three petals, three feathers, yes. Okay, all right, that's good. Hold on. Let me equip those. Sorry, we're going slow here. I gotta make sure I don't miss anything. Nice. Alright, good. Okay. I'm assuming that I do want the upgrades. Because I feel like those would be good, but I feel like I'm gonna need more stuff. To be honest. Okay, so, hang on. Let me write this down really quickly. So I don't have to keep asking you to tell me again, because that sucks. Okay. So, helm is 3 feathers and 3 horns, and then armor is 3 fangs. Oh, it's just the opposite. Oh no, it's still feathers. I need a lot of feathers. Okay, so now the question remains, do I want that for everybody? I'm assuming that I do, and it's of no cost to me to get. So I feel like this is gonna be worth it. Okay. So let's focus. Wait. Did I write that down right? Yes. Okay, I did. I was like, wait a minute. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna need more feathers. Just do your main party, really, barring Xyla. I think she already has stuff. So then I would only need, like, one set? Oh, that's so, like, not how I play. So I need 2 of each. Let's do that. So, wait, what? I should give him thanks. Okay, so feathers. Yes. So I need 2 of the... Wait. Can I give that to Jobo? Can Jobo even have that? Well, I'm gonna get a helm anyways. Feathers. Need more feathers, arena time? Ayy. Same. Horn. Yeah. Okay, let me equip that to Drono. Yeah, he can have that. Okay, so I do want to get him some too. Alright, so 3 fangs. 3 feathers. And then 3 feathers. And 3 horns. Actually, I think I can get it for everybody. Oops. No. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Whoops. Well. I'll just... No. Okay. Now let me... Hang on, I gotta do it one at a time. I'm sorry, this is like incredibly annoying. But... Okay, she does already have all this stuff. Okay, so let me just... I'm just gonna see. I need... Actually, I totally have enough to get it for everybody. Should I do it? I kinda want to. You won't need to grind anytime soon? Sick. I kind of want to get everything for everyone. That's how I play things. I'm like super fair and I get everything for everybody, and that's why I suck at Fire Emblem. Do it if you can. I think I can because I need 6 of these, 6 of these, and 12 of these. I can just barely do it for everybody else. dancing to the music in the background. Okay. Fang and Feather. Yes. Okay, now I have two more of those. Now I need to do the horns and the feathers. Horns. Feathers. And horns. And feathers. Yes. Nope. Okay, squib everyone up. Nice. And let's put on Starlay. Now the other question is, should I sell everything that I don't need? Yes. The answer to that is always yes, because I get confused. Oops. I think we're good. I'll just buy one more of these just to be on the safe side. Yeah, I think we're fine now. Alright, I'm feeling pretty good. Okay, let me save. Just, you know, barring disaster. Footsteps, follow! No, I do not want to do crazy excess grinding. I think I'm okay. Now let me just check one more time. Yep, just barely Jobo gets to stay in our party over Sarlay. Yes, Jobo's original name is Robo. Okay, wait, where do I want to go now? Do I need to go back in here to see where the footprints go? If Drono gets his next tech before two bosses from now, I'm OP. Oh dear. How am I supposed to follow these footprints? They're all over the place. Go south. Okay. These footprints suck. Okay. I don't see any freaking footprints. Yes, I know I can do that, McBall, but I don't because it's not fair to everyone. Oh god. Are we going to a maze? Is that what we're doing right now? Oh hey, it's that guy. I had to check the tree first. Hi. Oh god. Hello. Kino, what you do? Say now! What? Why did you do that? Why are you that way? Oh, I didn't- okay. Slap him! Miss Zyla, please do not promote violence. Oh my god, Sergeant, I love that reference. Cause stealing is bad. Aww. Find Gino. Yeah. We have Kino. Is that close enough? It's okay. Just give me back my stuff. I'll forgive you. Oh, of course. Of course they did. They're married? Oh, of course they are. Is this a matriarchy? Like, let's go. What is this? Yay! Oh god, this is gonna be a hot mess. Oh my god, what? Hi. I didn't even see you there. Gold Eaglet? Let's check out our new stuff. Aw, oh, yeah! That damage. Oh god, it turned red? I don't like that it turned red. Now they're both red. Oh, stop it with the bad grammar. Oh shoot, Drone only has 1 HP. I should have healed before I came here. I forgot we fought the new again. webs! Oh my god, that's some fire. Okay, well, I'll just heal him up. I'm sure it'll be fine. Is it worth going back? Well, I don't even know if I can. Oh yeah, I can. Okay, you know what? Since I'm so close to the entrance, I'm gonna run back real quick and heal him, because I'm really close to where the place is. Oh wait, this is not where the house is. This is the wrong house. Do not, Shogun. No. I will not let you. Alright. Now, this time, here we go. Can I jump off here? No? Okay, it's fine. Alright. Ah, they're back. Funk, don't make it weird. Funk, why you gotta make it all weird? Just like Zero Escape with Tim on Friday. Why did you make everything weird? Don't fire me! Don't! I don't like it. You need to stop it. Wow. He gets aggressive, little guy. Oh good, I got more feathers in case there's anything else I need. Alright. This is very maze-like. I want all the treasure chests. Yeah, I am glad I have the ruby vest, because apparently lots of enemies are gonna use fire. And there are just tonics in chests everywhere for some reason, which is a little bit odd, but what are you gonna do? Oh my god! Hi! Sir? Ah! Ow! Wow, I don't know how Drono didn't get hurt from that. Cause like... Wow, that was a nice attack. Jeez. Is there like... I don't know if you'll know this, but is there like a predetermined like thing that each enemy drops? Curious. I don't know, that'd be interesting to me. Or is it like randomly determined? I don't even know if that question made sense, to be honest. Okay, looks like I'm going this way. Up! Up! The spinny things are back! The Killwallas. It reminds me of a place near my school where you can get ice cream. It's called Killwind. Now I want ice cream. Stop! Throw- oh my god, I don't even know what that was. Drops are predetermined. Okay. I was just wondering. You know, cause that's- I mean, I figured cause like, it made sense that the birds were giving me feathers and the monkey gave me a fang. Like, that makes sense. My party is past, present, and future. It is. That's pretty cool, actually. Where do I go? I need to go this way. I know it's a Wizard of Oz reference. I got it. Oh, okay, no, not that way. Just kidding. Here we go. I mean, also, you're talking to one of the biggest fans of Wicked to ever happen, so... I love this battle music, man. So good. This is a narrow pathway that I find myself on. How do I get that? I want it. Did I miss it? Have I seen Sci-Fi's Tin Man miniseries? No, I have not. I should watch that, I guess. I do love Wizard of Oz, like, quote, reboots. Wow, everyone just came out of the woodwork there. And by everyone, I mean that one Kilwalla. Stop throwing me. Alright. This is actually for your spring contest in 9th grade. I got to sing, my choir did Defying Gravity, and I got to sing one of the solos, and it was pretty cool. From Wicked. Give me that. Yeah, there we go. Wait, I feel like I'm going backwards now. There we go. Oh, here we go. This looks like where I'm supposed to be. Fight me! Hi! Evil Weevils. Well, I should definitely be doing some techniques here because these guys are pretty close. Okay, well. I want to try out some of Xyla's techniques if they will stop attacking me so I can get my bars full. Oh, these are all only one enemy. I wanna try it, I just wanna see what it looks like. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. That is a Hexer physical beast, depending on pack. Missed! But I don't want to waste too much MP because I feel like I'm gonna need it for the boss. Did that just appear? Alright, we're going in! YOLO! Aw, man, there was another one? Use and abuse? Yeah, I know, right? Oh, so you're saying, yeah, I can use it and then just use a shelter on the boss, because that would be the smart thing. I see. You know what, I don't really care. I can fight as many enemies as I want. But I want to get stuff, so that kind of sucks. I wanted that treasure chest. Oh my god, hello! You look significantly more terrifying than everything I've fought up to this point. Hello, sir! I shall lightning you to death, because that is what everyone told me to do. Ah! Death! That didn't do as much. Depending on the hole you take, depends on the stuff you get. Hard to get all the stuff first try. Yeah, that's what I figured. Wow. I didn't even realize that. I mean, I figured that it could shock you, like, cause paralysis or whatever. But I wasn't sure. So that's cool. Great, now I'm gonna have to remember which holes I went down so I don't go down them again. Hi, everyone. So there are multiple holes, I guess, is what I'm saying. I want to try all her attacks while I'm down here. Megasaur. Dang, her physical attacks and specials are good. Oh, she's sleeping. Wake up, you fool. Zyla, wake up! Good job, Zyla! You get that level up. Which probably means I'm not gonna... Do I have to fight all the enemies to open the holes? I probably do, don't I? Fight me. Oh! Well, dang! Well, I didn't need to buy all that then, did I? Get out of my way! Oh my god, hi! I wasn't expecting that. You will always let me know where and what rare stuff? Okay, good to know. I get super anal about treasure chests, so... Boink! Wow, that did not do a whole lot. Lightning him! I want to hang on to the rock helm for a bit. Well, okay. I can't really, do anything about it. I can't, go back and sell it. I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Megasaur just comes in like, hi! Too true. Great. Oh, everyone's getting level ups. Level ups for everyone. Let's get this. Ooh, nice. Okay, I saw that door over there. I just want to make sure. I don't really need to fight him because I stole his chest from behind him when he wasn't looking. Oh, wow, hi. This is a party, isn't it? It's the shiitake mushroom. I must kill it. Aw, man, Xyla's kind of running low on health. Okay, that guy does a lot of damage. He just threw that enemy at me. I don't know how to feel about that. I'm just gonna kill that guy. I know, shiitakes are really good, I agree. Wow, she just took down that shiitake in one hit. Thing is, I don't want to waste one of my healing items if I'm close. Like, to the save point. Okay, well, I see more enemies, so... And I have a lot. She'll be fine. But everyone else will be fine. Hello? See, I thought that could go in a diagonal line. Dial's kissing his heels? Oh, sweet. I did not know that. I did not look at it, which was kind of a mistake. But that's okay. I have like 23 of those, so I'm not super worried. Xyla just really hates those mushrooms, man. Her charm technique is this game's version of steel. I don't think I have that yet, but I will check her text right now to see if she's close. She's so close. No, it's okay. I'm glad to know. almost have cat attack. Ooh, decisions now. Which way do I want to go? Do I want to go in here? Oh, look. Oh, I can get out. Do I want to get out? Do I want to go the other way? Does this take me back up to the... Oh. Do I want to go this way? Don't eat the mushroom. Do I want to... Oh, they're back. Oh, well, it's fine. I don't really care. I'll give you time, give you guys time to think about it. Should I go that way? Like, should I worry about it? Stop throwing mushrooms at Xyla. She doesn't like it. I don't know, like, which... Is that finishing the dungeon? Yeah, I know my goal is to finish the dungeon. I'm guessing I should stay down here, so I'm gonna do that. More experience for Xyla so she can learn a new tech, so I'm okay with this. Her run's away! Lame! Yay, cat attack! Ooh, Volt Bite. That'll be useful, probably. Oh! Hello! How are y'all? Let's try that. Nom 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 nom. That didn't do as much. I want to get rid of him first. When did that put me to sleep before? That was weird. Of course, just because I said that. Now it's asleep. Or, she's asleep. She's not an it. She's Xyla. Oh, it revived from shock. Oh, it's okay. I killed it, though. Ow! That rude. Wink! Ha, she needs a cat nap. That's funny. Oh! Well, I think that means, I'm gonna hazard a guess here, that means that the boss is coming up, so I'm gonna just go ahead. Okay. Yes, Xyla is the chief. Okay, so I guess I should go this way then. Is it a dragon? Bruh! Hello. No, I need that back. I don't want to tell him. He seems evil. I'm assuming it's lightning. I mean, given the music and the general feel of the situation, say yes. It's funny. But I don't want to. Eh, sure, why not? Liars. Oh. Well, fine, whatever. Nisbel. Oh god. Does he have like a mini, two mini dragons? He seems like a stand-up guy. Alright, well, I'm just gonna lightning him. And then have you attack him. Well, that did nothing. Well, that seems like some bull. Huh. Hi, for one, welcome our new dinosaur overlords. Well, maybe he's a special dinosaur and he doesn't like lightning. You need to shock him? I did! Dude skipped leg day. Okay. Let me, oh god! Uh-oh. Well, that was not, not ideal. Honestly. Try again. I shocked him. I did it. Hang on, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna wait. Maybe I need to do something else? And reshock him? Okay. I'll just keep doing this. That was gonna be my strategy going in anyways. But... no, 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 no! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This not good. This not ideal. Well, I'm gonna heal him up anyways. Well... I'm not sure if this is what I should be doing right now. But, we're gonna do it anyways. Stop that. That is a lot. That heals a lot, actually. No, no, no. Aw, dang it. I didn't mean to do that. That wasn't what I wanted. Okay, so I should just keep doing this, then. Is the sense that I'm getting. Okay, that was a lot of damage. I'm really not sure if this is what I should be doing. Especially because that keeps happening, and I don't like that at all, actually. Physical attacks will damage him more? Okay, that was what I was gonna try next. Savage cat attack, do it. Roar! Doing this though. And then shock combo damage heal. Okay. Keep doing this, man. Then I'm probably gonna have to heal her. Oh, I killed him. Oh, it's over. Oh, okay, that wasn't that bad. That was what I figured I had to do. I was just thrown off because it wasn't doing much damage. I assume it's because he has high defense, so like I needed to shock him in order to get his defense down. Haha, yes, I beat your minion. Dead. Give it. Okay, bye. Have a good day. I'm high leveled. Yay, and thanks for the Kojiros. I love them. Oh god, is she okay? Aw man, I didn't want to go out. I was gonna finish. Aw man. Oh no, I want her to come with us. Okay. Well, now what? Aw, bye, Xyla. Should I go back? Is it worth it to go back and try and get that chest? Because I'm pretty sure that was where, like, that place that I found with all the ladders was where that other chest was. Is it worth it? That's all I'm asking. I'm not asking what it is. I'm just asking if it's worth it. You love the next part coming up? Okay. Skip it? Alright, cool. Let's go. We out. Do I still need that rock helm, or can I sell it? Wait, how did I get here again? here, right? Okay. Up here? I'll switch out my party again for some fun. I'm gonna put Sarlay in for a little bit. Yeah, we got Diana back because we had to leave Xyla, which is sad. I liked Xyla. She did a lot of damage, man. I liked her. Although, I would have been a lot more mad to lose her if I had actually bought her some equipment of some kind and then I didn't get her. Diana just kind of hung out. She was just kind of hanging out at the village. Probably getting drunk. I mean, that's what I do. Great. Alright. Yeah, she probably had a huge hangover. Let's be honest. That was weird. I thought that was a glitch or something. I was like, why are we walking backwards? I like how they spin. Ow. Alright, get out of here. Alright, I hazard to say that this is going pretty well. Diana's ninja confirmed. I wish. That'd be cool. There's one tech that Drono has I can use for when they're all in a line, and I just keep forgetting. Also, these guys are like so low anyways that I like I'm very sparing with my MP, and yes, I know that I can restore it and all that, but I'm a bad Chrono Trigger player. I'm sorry. I just have to like get in that mindset, especially because right now I'm also playing Earthbound at the same time, and that is not exactly encouraging of magic use, at least in my opinion, because I can never find butterflies, because that's just how my life works. How am I gonna get over there? I just have to jump for it. Jump for it. Thank God that worked. May have died. Alright. Great. Let's see if we want to put Sarlay in. Right now, I'm still beating him in death, I believe. But, he is ahead of me. Right now. Oh yeah, I'm putting in... Wow, Jobo's actually the highest level now, aside from Drono. So I think I'm gonna go with my ladies again. I'll answer your question first. I just recorded, actually, like... last night, or two nights ago, I think, my episode for this week, and, I'm not sure if I've caught up, because I'm pretty sure I caught up to where he was at the end of the last episode, for sure, because I beat Car Painter now and done all that stuff, and I had, like, virtually no trouble with it. But, I think I'm doing things out of order now. So, I'm gonna have to go back to Happy Happy to get, the Lilliput steps, because I decided not to do that for some reason. So I'm gonna have to go back and do that, but I did get the Runaway 5 stuff done in the last episode for some reason. I'm not sure what I tweeted him the other day, and I was like, I'm pretty sure, I'm doing things all wrong. Alright, bye, love. Okay, now we gotta go... We're gonna go here? Wait, hold on, is this the right one? No, okay, no, it's not that one. It's not that one. Is it this one? No, it is this one. I was right the first time. So I hope that kind of answers your question. It's short answer, I don't know. Long answer, what I just said. Hello, I just came out of your closet again. Don't mind me. That's so awkward that it showed up in their closet. He still thinks he's gonna beat me. But I don't think he's gonna beat me. I think I'm gonna bounce back from this. I like the song. Hi, I brought you the thing that you needed. Uh-huh. Well, alright, you go get on it. Okay, bye, Diana. You do it. Oh. Well, now oh, wait. I like this music. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to, like, just go somewhere? Oh, shoot. He was gonna say something. Wait, start talking again, sir. Okay. Should I watch this? Is this important? Oh, is this it? Oh, never mind. Diana the Great. Leave it to her. You have to stay here the entire time? Okay. Or what happened if I didn't bring Diana? Would I have been in trouble? It's a cutscene I can walk around in? Okay. I'll just stand right here. Out of the way. Come on. Sorry, Light. We gotta stand in the corner. Wow, that was fast. Wow, you guys are really fast workers. Then someone else would work on it? Oh. Yes, dance. That will bring out the magical power. Wow, this is magical. Ooh. Did we do it? Well, I'm glad Diana got to do it. Oh my god. That's a big sword, man. Awesome! Great. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I know, I missed that music, but I like this music too, so it's okay. Okay, where was he again? He's not here, he's like in the past. This house, right? I knew he was medieval. See, I kind of know what I'm doing. I get lost easily. So, yes, this one. Alright. Here we are, back here. Let's go, ladies. We must run through the for- Oh, God, you're back again. How many times do we have to do this before you realize that you should just give up? Yeah, that's what I thought. Wow, we still get a lot of experience points for that, all things considered. Alright, let's go. Come on, friends. Not that way. That's not the way we want to go. I wasn't gonna interrupt you. It is an ace. I saw that. Well, that was convenient that that worked out the way it did. Hey, well, I will take anything that gives me money and items, let's be honest. Alright, let's see. He was... not there. He was down here. I believe. Right? It's been a while. He was inside a forest. He was in there. In here. In here? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fight me if you want at your own peril! Okay. Well, you chose to fight me. I love so much how the snake just eats the frog and just kills it and takes its HP. That is so funny to me. It's in the house and in the woods and you don't. I just let the snake do my work for me. I kind of need Sarlate to get caught up on tech points. Hey, look, dude, I brought you this sword. It's for you. Chew! It's yours. It is. I got it for you. I fixed it and everything. No, don't be angsty. Take it. Okay, fine. I will. On the floor, I guess. Whoa. Are we having like a flashback or like a... What's going on? Oh my god, no way. Wait, is he like... Bye. Aw, they got a thing going. 10,000% sure they got a thing. I can't take that seriously, Knights of the Square Table. Okay, we're listening. Frog's real name is Glenn. Okay. Ah, that would be him. Yep. Man, now I can't decide who she is to think for. But one of them, for sure. Oh god! He's so small, man! How's he defending himself? Oh god! So you want the badge of courage? Well, come and take it! Pollywog, on guard! Nirvana strike! Aww. Wow, that was a short fight. Who's that chick? Wait, I just noticed there was another chick down there. Ah! Beware, Glenn! Uh-oh. Oh god, what happened? Oh, this is scary. Oh, that guy. I remember that guy. I fought that guy. You haven't beaten me! Oh god, he's gonna die. No, don't leave him. Oh hey, it's that guy. I never knew what he looked like before, but now I know. Ah! just like backhanded him and then hit him with electricity. Great. Now he's dead. Run, Glenn. The queen. Take care. Fleen. Aw, oh, man, they totally had a thing. Oh my god! He's on fire! Oh god. Oh. Well, he's gone now. Oh no. Ah. For a little fun. No, run away! Oh. And then he got turned into a frog. Oh, and he also fell off a cliff, which to me seems more bad. Did he just tell us a story? Or are we just... 10 years have passed. Yes, you can do it. Wow, it's been 10 years, dude, and you haven't done anything? Aw, poor Bloggy. You can do it! Weaketh! Okay, what? What's up? Yo. Have you decided to do it? Yay! Yeah. Haha, now I wonder if... Nothing can beat science! Oh, now I gotta send someone else back. Okay, we'll go with... No, wait, we'll go with this for now. And then I'm gonna check and make sure. Yep, we're sticking with Sarlay. Besides, I feel like this is kind of fitting. We're going... We hit the wall. Okay, I was gonna say, please tell me he automatically equips that sword, because... Because I didn't equip it on him, but he did, it's okay. That did not kill that frog, are you serious? I guess I need to check then, because I'm not sure. Aw, man! Of course I need to actually equip it, because why? Oh my god, look at this muscle. Okay, fine. Well, I'll check. No, of course he didn't equip it. Oh, well, I can give him this now. Oh, I should have bought an extra one! Oh, well. Should I leave the power glove? I feel like the power glove might be good. Don't forget to unlock Brock's magic. Oh, right! We should do that. I should do that, like, ASAP. Like, right now, probably. Would be a good idea, I think. Alright. Where was the... I think we should do that, like, currently. Because... It would be a good idea. Except now I think I'm gonna have 2 water people. Go to the magic cave first. It's worth it. Wait, okay. Is that down here? Where is... I don't know where that is. Why do I always get lost? Is it up here? East? Like down here, east? The mountain eastmost, okay. Oh, right, in the... This one? The Denadero? There's not another eastmost mountain. YOLO! No. Damn it. Oh, that one. Wait. Oh, I know. I got it. Hold on. We're on our way now. I got it. This. East of the house. Oh, no. I didn't even think I could go in that mountain. I tried. Try again. Where can I go in? Oh, can I go in on this part? Where can I? Oh! Okay. Doorbell. Ring the doorbell. Oh no. Another sad thing. That is terrifying. It's Cyrus, run for your lives! Aw, that poor kid. Thanks, Cyrus. Aw, they were biffles before now. He needs to magic tutoring, okay. It hurts when I get hit. Yeah, it does. You're a marshmallow. If I were to raid anyone, that would be my raid message. Yeah! Do it! I mean, obviously you did, but... Yeah! Do it together. Best friends. Or something else. Is he really? Well, probably, because he's so good with it. Yes, I remember this. We did just see it. Have that for you. You can have it. Yes! Take it. It's yours. Oh, okay. You come get it yourself. You gotta pull it out of the ground and it'll be all cool. Do it. Yes! Yes! Let's do it! Heck yeah! I'm ready. Whoa! That's pretty legit! Yeah! Whoa! Well, that was cool. I'm glad none of those falling rocks hit us. Magic! That was pretty cool. Why doesn't he get lightning magic then? Why do I have a little bat friend? Why is that bat like following me around? Okay, let's fight. Using actual magic? Like, if I do... No, wait. Like, if I were to do ice magic or something? Is that what you're saying? Okay, well, I'll use some ice magic. Might as well just use it on everything. Yes. Oh, is that it? Well, that seems like something we should do. Well, I'm glad that it reminds you, to be honest. That's kind of cool. I was like, wait a minute. I forgot where I came from for a minute. I don't know why it's this particular area that I always forget where the gate is. Get- oh, okay, I didn't want to fight you. I was gonna just leave you alone playing your little ball game, but nah. Apparently you need to be fought. Whatever. I like that it does that. That's nice, but... uses water, but it's different? Okay, so I shouldn't be too concerned about it. What are you, and why do you think you can take me? Manually equip the hero metal. I will definitely do that. Right now, actually. Yeah, there we go. All right. Ah, shoot. It's over here. All right, everyone in. Let's go. I think I'm gonna keep Starlight and... well, I have to keep Brogan. I think I'm gonna keep Sarleigh for now because I feel like she is lagging behind in tech points a little bit. And why did I just walk past the door? I feel like we should get her up on tech points by letting her do this. This is not what he looked like before. Oh wait, no, I didn't want it. Frick, I don't care. Jeez! How are you supposed to beat this guy? That's fine. Yeah, I can imagine that at level 99 he's really hard. Aw, man, he just killed Drona, though. Should I be concerned? Wow, alright. Should I, like, care? This music really doesn't go with him just, like, killing... my entire party, but that's fine. All right, I don't like you very much. We're leaving. Okay, now we're going back. Is it this one? No, that is not the one that I wanted. Is it this one? No. See, I remember where I was supposed to go, I just don't remember which little glowy circle leads to it. That's the issue. It's perfect for slaughtering stuff. I suppose so. I like it. It's very good. It'll probably show up in a vlog at one point. Let's be real. Again, here we are. Yes. Oh, good. New text. Awesome. So I feel like... Come on, we're not actually gonna beat this guy right now, are we? Is that where we're... really? Like, I don't know, man. Do I need to equip him with better stuff? Like, should I be stopping at a market to buy things for him? Should I be concerned? Okay, well, not this market. Not this one. But, I just thought about that. Because, like, I don't think he has very good armor. I should have bought him... Should I go back and, like, buy him something better? Okay, well, I guess what he has is fine, apparently. I don't know. I just thought he didn't have good stuff, but maybe he does. Maybe I'm just wrong. Come, friends, we must run to the mountain. Shoot, not that mountain. Come on. Alright. See, now I clearly see the entrance. Alright, friends, let's go. Why is this bat here? I don't like him. I feel like he's bad. Oh, should I do that? Should I go back for the ruby vest for him? I see, I was thinking about it, but I didn't know if that was too extra. He does have the does he have the Masamune? He does. Yes. Okay. What I'm gonna do, I kinda wanna do that, I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry. It's gonna take up some time, but... But I will, because you said it now, so now I have to. And I was thinking about it, but I didn't know if it was too extra. Nice! That was cool. Beautiful. Alright. For it right now, although I didn't look. I should, because I know I got some more fangs and some more feathers after I went to the store. Plus, we can go say hi to my girl. Not that we really need to, but. I'm gonna have to fight these guys again. That's okay. I kind of want to try out Barb's combos. I'll try it. That should damage all of them. It should. I should just stop auto-attacking, like, do something else. I appreciate the agreement. I don't remember what I said that you're agreeing with me, but I appreciate it. I do. Oh! Oh! I got lightning too. Is that good? I mean, I'm assuming that that's good, because it's like number two. That's not the one that you said I was gonna be OP over, right? Oh my god, that crit. Wait, was that a yes? That is... Having lightning too is OP. Well, I have it now. I won't use it. I won't use it. Whoops. Sorry. I'm bad. I won't use it unless I think I'm really in trouble. I'm sorry that I feel the need to do all these things that make me OP. Like... Oh no, do you use it? Okay, good. Because I was going to. It's not my fault I can't take Drono out of the party, but I can keep everyone else even. It costs 8 MP? Oh my god. Kill me. See, this is the time when I would put the thing on him. Wait, no, it's over here. Like the earring that gives you... Okay. Armor. Fang. And feather. Yes. Nope. I'm dead. Okay. Nice. Oh, that defense though. Okay, I'm gonna sell it really. I'm gonna sell the. Full ether. Dang. Alright, alright. Okay, we're good. Now we gotta walk all the way back. But it's worth it. It is worth it. For me. Because this is how I play games. Wait. Was it not right here? Oh, it's right here. There's the entrance. Now we gotta go. I didn't want to do that. I didn't mean to. It was an accident. More pointless EXP! Okay, so I'm only gonna use it in case of emergency. That counter, though. I should use my new spell. But it costs 8, you just said that. It strikes all enemies. I'm gonna save it for when I have a lot. I'll save it for the magic cave. Then I'll do it, because there's a lot in there. That is a nice crit. I will use it at least once before I end the stream. Promise. Oh, good job, Brog. Getting on level with everybody else. Okay, wait, we can time this. Nope. No, we can't. Dang, that was a lot of damage from Starlay there. That was pretty crazy. Go, everyone! guys suck. Wow, that didn't do as much as I wanted. Guys have a lot of health. Honestly. Honestly, that probably would have been a good time to use. You know what? Nope. Screw it. Do it. Oh my god. Yes, everyone die. Yay! I killed everyone! That was great. I like that a whole lot. I also love how Brog jumps. It is awesome. I love it. Okay. No. No. Yes. I'm gonna do that every single time, you guys. I'm sorry. I don't remember which one is which. And they're not in, like, any kind of order, so it doesn't help. Alright, now we can go. We can go fight the guy now. Well, after we fight these losers. I like that Brog's bar also charges quickly. That's nice. Oh, you still do that? Alright, that's good. You guys just keep doing what you're doing. I'm not gonna bother you. Alright, we got about 45 minutes of stream left because I am going to have to go at 6 to get ready. I feel like I actually look nice and stuff, apparently. Alright! What is this bat? I don't like him. Ugh. Which way do I want to go? Oh no, this isn't even a way to go. Never mind. Mystery solved. Go this way. Hi! Fight me. Ow. Don't do that. Oh, that does not do a lot of damage. We are going to need to use magic in here. Hence why it is called the Magic Cave, I'm sure. There we go. That was good. We are just going to use Lightning 1, because there being much point. Good. And now, you go ahead. Nice. Good job, guys. Oh, good job, Sarley. Leveling up. Oh my god, what? That was excessive. What is that sound? Oh my god, that's horrible. What the heck is this? Are y'all having a party? Aw, man, I thought I was gonna be able to get past enough fighting them. But it's okay. Because you know what I'm gonna do? But you can guess what I'm gonna do. Because that was really annoying. I am annoyed. Get out. That's done. Oh man, for real? I thought I was so awesome. Look, when that ice clearly covers that other rat as well, I think that should do damage. Beautiful. I still don't like this bat following me. It makes me uncomfortable. Oh, that's a dead dude. You're a dead dude. The juggler in Magus' castle strengthens his guard when attacked. Beware. Strengthens Magus? Who's guard? What? Oh, I'm in a different place now. Oh, good. There are more. Oh, yeah, this looks great. This looks awesome, actually. Love this. This looks very friendly. Like, I definitely want to be here. I definitely want to be here. Oh, God. Not too sure about this. Can we just ring the doorbell? This can only be. Oh, God. Oh, see, I told you. Ugh, I don't like this. How did he have this place over here? No one was doing anything. Save and heal on the map. All right, I will do that. That seems like a good idea. I almost did, but I wasn't sure if there would be a foresty dungeon leading up to it. Okay, wait. Hold on. We're just gonna... Hold on. Just gonna do this really quick. Nice. Nice. Alright. Good. Good. Cool. I'm not too sure about this, but alright. Excuse me. Hello? That opened really easily. Too easily. Wow. This is surprisingly open for an evil dude's lair. It also surprisingly looks like the last castle we were in. Let's go this way. Hello, children. Can I have it? I would like that treasure, if I may have it. Wow, he's not even saying. Creepy. Okay. Well, moving on. Moving on. Oh, hi. Who are you? Hello, sir. Wait a minute. Isn't that Sarlay's dad? What's going on here? Oh my god, what is happening? I don't like this. I'm creeped out. Oh hey, that's my mom. Oh, is it like the people that are most important to us? Because, like, that's most important to him, and then her dad. Oh my god, this is creepy. I don't like this. Oh. Well, this is anticlimactic. Eh. Well, nobody's here. Guess we better go home. I still don't like how this bat is following me. I did see another way to go in like the main place, so maybe we should go the okay, kids, get out of my way. Maybe we should go the other way instead? This way? Up here? See it? Is it gonna be the same? Hi. Random person. Hello, I'm gonna take this. I hope you don't mind. Did you mind? No, I guess not. You didn't mind. Ha ha. I'm real creeped out right now. This is a little weird. No. No. Ha ha. I like how Shogun's not saying anything. Is anyone around? Theft! Come on, he's a bad guy. Stealing from him is good. I want that too. How do I? There's some trick to this. I should have to think. Is there a hole in the wall or something? I look around. I have a feeling that this bat is actually that's following me around is actually the bad guy. Like I have a feeling. But like he's just gonna. Oh. Oh great. Oh good. Oh, I love that. Oh no, that was a trick. How dare you? Oh God. Hi, how's it going? Oh, fine. Oh my God. Oh, 100. Oh God, ew. That's many. That's a lot. Do I have to use magic? I'm gonna check first. Well, he doesn't need to use magic. Not terribly so. But they do a fair amount of damage, so that's not ideal. Is this just gonna be the music for all of it? Because that kind of sucks. Grim music. I don't like this. I feel like there's something wrong. Don't do that to him. He needs higher defense, yo. Great. Awesome. So after the first two bosses, the rest of this castle is very long, and get used to this music. Oh, good. There really are 100 monsters and you'll fight all of them? Oh God, are you serious? Hold on, I'm gonna make sure that everyone gets equal experience. So, I'm probably gonna be checking this a lot, except for Brog, because he has to be in here. Nope, still Sarlayan. Alright. Well, am I just supposed to go back in to one of these? Or am I supposed to go someplace else? Is this a door now? No? Maybe not? Why is this bat still following me? I have so many questions. Oh, good! Oh, I found it! Let's. No. Use Jobo and Brog to discover my first triple tech. Should I change now then? Hold on, wait, hang on. I wanna check first. Nope, that's not what I wanted to check. The only reason I wanted to use Sorley is because I feel like she's lagging behind in tech points. But does that not matter right now? Maybe she's not. Okay, I'll take your word for it. Can I get these kids to move yet? Yes. I knew you weren't really children. Okay, well, I gotta use fire on these guys. I mean, not fire. I gotta use magic on these guys. Okay, thank you for telling me. Bloop. I'm just gonna make sure that I was right about this. Yeah, okay, I was. I just wanted to make sure. Just in case I run into more of these guys. Is it gonna give me places to save and, like, stop within this castle? Like, should I be concerned about that? Oh, is that it? Oh, no. No, these are just for... Oh, here we go. Oh, great. The bat's back. Hi, Diana. How you doing? How'd you get here? Huh? That's rude. Whoa. That was a healing thing that I didn't particularly appreciate. After the first two bosses, leave and save on the map. Okay. Oh yeah, my triple, I already forgot. Alright, I will do that right now. As soon as I let everyone else's... Okay. Uh-oh, that didn't look good. Oh, okay, it actually was fine. Here we go! Well, that one enemy probably didn't need all of that, but I didn't really see what it was targeting. Okay, that was cool. I like that. Let's get these guys out of the way first. Do I need to use magic on him? Oh, no, I do not. Well, that actually worked out pretty well. Yeah, that is 1,000 damage. That is pretty impressive. Okay, but I'm gonna switch back so that I can get Sarlace. Nope. But that is awesome. And I will remember... Excuse me. I will remember that when it comes time for the boss. Hey. Yeah, no, you're gonna be a bad person. Wow, savage. Well, I'm glad you did that before I actually hurt anyone that wasn't dead. So, thanks for that. You like which mid-boss I'm doing first? Okay, that's good. Okay, we'll see. I'll do at least this half of the dungeon, and then we're gonna have to see how far that gets me, because I do have to actually leave. I can't just keep screaming. Did I say screaming? I meant to say streaming. I scream all the time, internally, but, you know. What is this bat? I do not like him. He's not my friend. Hi, Mom. I'm gonna fight you. I like it doesn't mean... Wow, mom, savage. Alright. Again, since I don't see a save point in this place, I'm feeling like I should save my MP. I'm probably wrong about that again, but I'm gonna do it because that's how I roll. Wow, they do not have a lot of HP at all. I haven't been keeping count of how many enemies I've defeated, but not anywhere near 100, I'm expecting. I think I'm at like 15 or something, probably. I mean, 11 tech points. Oh, good job, Drono. Good job, Brog. Not for Zarlet. See, the two people I can't take out of my party. Hi. What the heck are you? The magician flea, I presume. Well, I'm gonna lightning you. I'm gonna ice you too. Oh no, don't steal my MP. Don't do that. Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh, that was so... Where? Oh, I knew it. See, I told you that bat was evil. Oh, snap. Hi, pretty lady. Oh. Darn. Oh, I like her, him, everyone. He's tough. Well, YOLO, we're all in. And Drono has no magic, so that's not... I don't think I'm that damaged, though, so I think I'm okay. Oh my god, wow. Okay, well... I'm gonna try magic just to see if it'll work, and if not, then I'm gonna switch to... Okay, well, that didn't work out quite as well. Okay, Alright, that's not... I don't like that. I'm not sure what to do about the situation. If I should focus on getting Drono's MP back, like, I feel like maybe I should. Oh no! Okay, well at least he missed. Don't do that. Oh no, darkness. Oh god, this is kind of scary. Okay, poor Brog is really getting the short end of the stick here. I am gonna use... At least get some back. And I think I'm gonna try heal next turn. But it's not super desperate yet. And then I'm gonna wait for Sarlay to come back. Probably gonna need to heal Brog. Status ailments? Yeah, I'm getting that sense. I have heals. So, like, I have a bunch of heals, actually. But I just haven't seen the need to use them yet. Because Brog seems to be missing whenever he attacks one of us. So, like, so far, I think I'm okay right now. I'm not sure if I'm going about this the right way. I feel like there's a better way to do this than what I'm doing right now. Okay, now he's asleep. So now I feel like I should use something on him. Right, that'll work? Yeah. Okay. Alright, I'm definitely gonna do... and then I'm gonna do this. Frog Slurp Kiss heals status ailments? Okay. I do have a lot of heals too, so... Ooh, I think I might need to heal again. I might need to heal Jonah now. Attack. Let's have you just attack. Oh no. Oh shoot, that totally reset hers, didn't it? The stare! Oh my god! Don't do that! Uh-oh, Jorno's really hurting. Jorno's hurting, Sarley, I need you. Do that. Okay, I'm just gonna have them both regularly attack for a minute while I have Sarley heal. Oh my god, I just almost died. I just almost fell off my chair for some reason. Oh my god, stop that. Please. Flea from Red Hot Chili Peppers looks different. Uh-oh. Oh, thank god. Okay. We're having a lot of luck with items missing. Okay, yeah. Heal yourself. And then we'll have you two do this. I'm glad I brought someone with healing to this, honestly. Ooh, that did a lot. I like that. Uh-oh. No, don't do that. That. Go ahead. Yeah, I saw that Brock's next thing is healing. I did see that. Nice. Yeah, I really need Sarley up here. Alright. Here Brock first. You attack. And then I'm gonna do another sword stream next time, and I'm gonna have Sarley cure Drono too. That's the plan at the moment. Alright. Oh, never mind. I just won. That was surprisingly great. Awesome. Did I just win that? Was that good? Alright. I feel like I should give that to Sarley. Healing. Save, heal, do the next boss. Okay. Before I do that... No. Okay. Mom. Really? Frick, man. On. This will be done in a minute. Leave the castle. Do not touch the teleport. Alright. Sounds good. I will not. I'm just gonna go check and make sure. After I get back to the main hall, I'm gonna save, heal, and then I'm gonna make sure that I do not need to leave now. Like, that I do not need to get ready to leave now. Because, honestly, I'm not super sure about what time we're supposed to be leaving. I'm so on top of my life. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Because I just heard someone open my door. But I don't know who it was. I didn't look. Oh, good job, Sarley. Also, we might switch. Maybe we'll have someone else come in for the second half. Girl, move. I'm not fighting you again. Should I be fighting them again? I don't need to, right? I'm gonna not. I'm gonna heal. Mm-hmm. Actually didn't get that beat up, given that I healed a lot. Alright, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna check and see if someone should be switched in. Yes! Actually, my girl Diana gets to come in. Alright. Now, I am going to just leave this music going. I'm going to put up an intermission screen. And I'm going to be right back to let you know whether we will be ending the stream now or if we can do one more. I will be right back. Okay, hi, I'm back. We're not leaving yet. So I can do one more! Let's do it! So I should just go the other way now. I presume? Hello! Dance, dance! Oh. Hi, how's it going? What's up? Let's get rid of this guy first, because I don't like him. Alright, he's gone now. Ow! Rude. Alright, this is looking fine. Ow! I like how they're called decedents. I forgot that Slash was a thing. Like, was a musician, or I probably would have figured it out too. Good job, Diana. You leveled up now. Now you're also on pace with everyone else. But she still gets to. Nope. Try to run. Wah! I just ran straight through you. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of physical tanking through here right now. Makes fun. What I could do. Alright. This music is kind of boring. I do like the rest of the music, but if I'm gonna have to hear this music for a while, I'm gonna get tired of it. Alright! Guns N' Roses, duh. I knew that. I'm not very- dang it! I gotta stop hitting that button instead of my run button. Help. Hi! Alright, I'll kill you. If that's what you want. Very nice. Great. So, fair warning, this boss is harder than Flea. Great. Awesome. I love that. That's such a good warning. But I'm strong. I am strong. Thank you. Great, great, great. How did you get past my cadaver pals? Oh. Hello. It's been ages, Sir Slush. Oh, snap, throwing shade. Hello, I'd like to fight you. That Slash, you slimy dolt. Still playing the comedian. Yeah, probably. It kind of looks like he's dabbing. Alright, let's do this. I'm just gonna run some basic attacks first, see what kind of damage is doing. Then I'm gonna try some magic. Alright, it looks like I'm actually doing pretty fair amounts of damage. Attack, attack, attack! Don't attack. Alright. Let's do this. And then have Diana set him on fire. Thank you, McFarlane. I appreciate the vote of confidence. Set him on fire! I love that. Okay. That didn't do as much damage as I wanted, but that's okay. It's all about trial and error. Alright, let's do some water damage. Let's do a fire sword attack instead of a water sword. That seems like a good idea. Still didn't do as much as regular attack. I might have Brock just keep physically attacking, because it's physical attacks. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Alright, I think I found my new strategy. So I need to heal, then I'm gonna be in trouble. I think this is a solid strategy right now. I think I found it. The way to win. Combo fires. So I'm gonna need to take a break to heal. But that means that Brog will probably be my healer. Oh, that didn't do as much damage. Brog, what's wrong? Oh, he probably didn't get a crit this time. He did before. But I'll still take it. It's still a good strategy. No, don't do that. Stop. I don't like it. Eh. There we go. I like that crit, man. Oh, God. Okay, that was not as fast as I thought. Oh! Oh, did I just win? Oh, no. Oh, it's not over. Uh-oh. Now he's got a sword! Donna, Donna! I'm gonna stick with it. I'm gonna keep doing it. Don't step in the troll save point. Okay. Ooh, so that was kind of a lot of damage. I mean, I feel like the strategy I've got is still a good one. I'm probably just gonna keep doing the same thing. Unless I find something that works better, but... Well, he didn't have a sword before! Oh my god, that did... Oh wow, that was everybody. He's all the way over there in the corner! Thank you for all the supportive emotes! I appreciate them. How much health does this guy have, I wonder? Probably a lot. Come on, friends, get up there! Uh-oh. We need to heal. Heal. We need to heal it for everybody, honestly. Actually, I think we're gonna heal everyone. There we go! Alright, now we're ready. Oops. Fire sword. And just attack. I feel like Brog could be doing more damage somehow. Okay! Oh goodness. Standing in the corner just fighting me, like, that is kind of rude. You could at least, like, actually fight me. Okay. Alright. Alright, we're running out of MP here. so I'm hoping this is gonna end soon. Maybe. Soon-ish? Hopefully? Maybe? Come on. Like, I only have enough for, like, one more, maybe? Maybe two? I need to find a new strategy. Crap, that was all of my FP. He's doing the yes indeed thing again. Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do now, but I'm in a bit of trouble. Stop. He knows I'm out. He's starting to use his good attack. Oh, no. Oh, I didn't even have time to heal her. He went straight for her, too. I might just try and tank it. Like... Oh, I did it! Oh, I'm sorry that you were dead for that, Diana, but... Oh, and I got healed with Grog. I did it! Oh, did I actually kill him, though? I am assuming that that's the troll save point. Goodbye! Who is that for? Is that for... Goodbye! Got it. Got sword. Equip it to Drono. Done. No, that save is legit? Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry, Twi, you came back right at the end. Alright, I'm also- hang on, I'm gonna check, really quick who I should switch in. No one, Diana stays. Alright, that is gonna have to be it for tonight, I'm afraid, because apparently this part is really long, and I don't have time to do a really long one. I don't know if anyone's streaming that we can raid. There's not a whole lot of us, so I don't want to try, like, Luke Jin or something, because I'm pretty sure she's busy. So, it was a great stream. It was good, good progress. But yeah, thanks guys for coming. And, I'm really glad you guys were here. It was a good stream. So, this will be uploaded next week. And next week, I'm debating, because we have done Chrono Trigger, like, 5 times in a row now. So I'm thinking I might pull an authority move and do, an Angels with Scaly Wings next week. So, I'm gonna decide this weekend, but, we'll see. So, that being said, I will see you all next week for probably Angels with Scaly Wings, unless I change my mind. We could mini-raid Luca. I don't know if it's worth it. Should we do it? I know, the Chrono Vote is strong. Like, everyone loves it, and I love it too, but I do feel like we have... I know there are people that are like, Angels with Scaly Wings, and I do want to do it. I don't know, man. Should we raid? We could mini raid. Twi, you're not funny. You can't raid me. I know you do, my ball, and that's why I'm thinking I'm gonna play it next week. Marshmallow, Twi made me do it. Let's raid Twi. Twi's not even streaming. Twi's here. Okay, fine. We can mini raid Luca, but I doubt she'll notice us. Glenn's a marshmallow. Should we do it? Okay. She's not gonna notice, though. That's why quick stream. I don't even think any of us are Luca subs. Are any of us Luca subs? I have her shirt on right now, actually, legit, but I'm not a sub. I'm poor. Can barely afford to keep it to NCS every month. To Luca, but we all need to do it at the same time. Okay, is everyone down? Okay. Okay, what's our hashtag? Is it Glenda's Marshmallow? Or just Marshmallow? Nothing funny is gonna happen, because she's not gonna notice us. But, it's okay, we can still try. Okay, with the super dramatic music in the background, everyone try and raid. when nothing is gonna happen, but it's fun anyway. Oh, is she done? Why did it not work for me? No, it worked. The link I posted just didn't work. That's fine. Oh no, it's too big, because John's here too. I don't think it's gonna happen. That's okay. Although I am having fun watching this. So I'm gonna end off my stream. So what? My stream just disappeared for me. Whoops. All right. Let's do it. Alright, fine, start posting. Start spamming. I don't want to start it, I'm afraid. I'm afraid to start it. Everyone's posting hashtags right now. Yay, thanks, Shogun. Maybe we'll get some people to join in on it. It's working!
Let me just make up.
It's such a beautiful car.
Are we getting raided again?
Yay!
Holy crap! Glenn's a marshmallow. Oh my god, poor Glenn. Who the heck is he and why is he a marshmallow?
Ace Fangirl?
Oh my god, everyone get ready. We're on a really important mission, but it doesn't matter. Power measures. Strap in.
Okay, I'm ending my own stream now. Goodbye, everyone.